And today we're going to talk about this little white gripper, it's called White Gripper 30. And before we get started on that, as always, at the end of the show, we're going to have the bad photo ID of the day. So stay tuned for that. This, what I'm holding in my hand here, and I'll put my hand behind it so you can see a little bit better. Our part number is CP-CI-5710-3058. And it's called the White Gripper 30, the number 30. It's a registered trademark name for this. And it securely holds a badge, so you don't need a slot hole. So I'll give you an example here. You literally just slide it right on like this. It grips on and it really stays on. So it holds the badge securely. And I have a slot hole in my badge here, but I'll take this off just to show you. Simply clip it on. Boom, boom. Like that. So it's securely on, and then you can use it to hang or put it on a badge reel. It holds it securely. It's made from a molded plastic, so it's all one piece. It has a silicone material that grips on it, and this really holds well. And it holds anything from a 1 mil to a 30 mil card. So it gives you a lot of variety if you want a thinner card to hold in there too. And it's made by a U.S. company to OSHA standards, so it's a quality product. So if this is of interest or work for you, give us a call and let us know how we can help you. As promised, here's the bad photo ID of the day. And while you're looking at that, if you have any questions, submit it to us on our Facebook portion of our website, or give us a call. If it's used on the show, we'll give you a little gift for participating. If we can help you in any way, call us at 800-798-3343 or go to our website, idedge.com. Thanks.